It's your boy Dream Team Neil.
And your boy Darwin. We back with another video. Yeah, we've been enjoying the atmosphere in the sports world. Now we're here with the nitty gritty, our favorite. We got the basketball fans in atmosphere. USA versus Europe. Now I know we know it's crazy when you're in a stadium outside. Now let's see yeah. how it is when you're in an arena Facts. On the inside.
Factual.
Didn't they pick a Muhammad Ali and pass away game?
Now, show your patriotism and continue a Cleveland tradition as we ask the best fans of the NBA to sing our national anthem once again.
We not getting a chance to see you get hyped. Like.
Cleveland, please join me in singing our national anthem. Oh, say can you see?
Pay nobody to sing.
Oh, no, just tell them to sing. We can afford, we can give you a little bit, but don't sing the whole thing. That's crazy. Can't deny it's a packed arena.
Yeah, nah, it ain't an empty seat in the house. NBA Finals, yeah.
That's 2016. That was Warriors, what's the name right there? Man, 2016 was a good year of basketball.
It was, huh?
That much time passed by?
That joke was old, man. Nah,
you got straight salt and pepper in his hair, dude.
I swear to God.
Dang, it don't even seem that long ago. That's crazy. Man, and Fry on the roster. They really just did a whole national.
Thank you, Cleveland.
She said, "Where's my credit?"
Hold up. Hold up. You get that little student section, right?
On everything.
You know all the students are gonna come in between all of this, so.
Especially being free.
I swear to God.
Free if you get a certain amount of points, you get a free $20 or something, dude.
I swear to God.
Free tacos. I think A&M used to do free tacos at Taco Bell or something like that.
Ain't no way I'm creeping out of something.
atmosphere.
Amazing.
It is literally bouncing, and it's the kind of environment, Joe, where you probably played in it as a player. They're standing on that floor now. It's shaking.
Yeah.
The floor is shaking.
Yeah, you can feel the floor shaking. You can feel the vibrations from the noise, from the song, from the dancing, from everything. He played
at Baylor. Did he got drafted to Denver Nuggets? Tall dude.
Korean basketball about. This is what Turkish Airlines EuroLeague is all about. Watching stuff like this. It's just lovely to watch. I mean, you don't see this anywhere else in the world. I'm sorry, you don't see this kind of thing anywhere else in the world, not in a basketball arena.
Restrictions now, because remember, like, I think when Bird and Magic them play, they used to be able to, the crowd used to be able to run on the court and stuff.
Yeah, nah, you can't do none of that.
Take down the goalposts and everything. They do a lot.
They definitely get crazy. Yeah.
College is different because you got young people.
By the end of the game.
Come on now, come on. Most people are, and they going. I've seen drunk people at these professional games, but you know, the most they doing is talking at each other. That's it. They just
get a bunch of college students and get drunk. Ain't no limit to what damage they get.
I done seen a lot. And they show it on TV sometimes. That's a crazy thing.
I swear.
But now we enjoy this. As a player playing basketball, I ain't gonna lie. A nigga will be hooping. Because that will feel good. If I'm the home team, that does feel good. Yeah, I think we had like, what, maybe one, two games where it was just live in our gym.
It was crazy.
And, those were the best times
I swear,
best
times. Facts.
Good feelings. But that's all we have. Y'all hit that subscribe button. Send out those recommendations. We out of here.